really complicated.
Yeah, very nice. But worth it if you don't need a stack. Free postal.
Yeah, pick up one of those bags, please. Not easy, huh?
Not now. Yeah, one right now.
Maybe you're taking them from inside the bag. Yeah. Yeah, huh?
Wow.
There you go. And we're going to read loud the destination of those postcards. As you see, there is no need to stamp them. Dimmi un po' favore. Oh, a lot of them. Yeah.
Yeah.
We need a bigger bottle.
Yeah.
Need a bigger bag.
And a big one. Okay, sir. We can read loud the address or the addresses.
Oh, we can go up and then walk back?
Yeah.
Okay. Want to do that, comrade? Yeah.
Thank you.
The brackish pond is getting dry, so for us, probably for our flamingos are. And you see the coloration of the sand is also pinkish. That is not volcanic material. Let's go because for to the other side probably better.
Sticking out, it's behind.
Wait, drag out, you mean the one directly here?
Yeah, one surrounded by water.
Three trees? Just down from that.
Where is a very dry ecosystem, so they keep the distance to not competing too much for the little moisture. But the interesting thing about this is, you know,